1,100 bikes in our state, 835 of them or so happen to one type of person. Anybody like to guess who it is?
Trainer.
No, believe it or not, it's nobody that works with them. It's actually the opposite. It's 19 to 25 year old bike nuts. Right? Let that set in for a split second. 1,100 bikes, 840 of them or so, 830 of them are 19.